must admit I was crazy. Must have been love drunk, intoxicated with your love.
After months of trying to prove they were worthy of an American Idol victory, the season 5 top three headed to their hometowns to rally the troops.
I am home, Richmond, Virginia, bitch.
Going home was, that was the best day of my life ever. It was the first chance that we got to really step outside of the bubble and really realize the magnitude of the show.
This is heavy, man. This is really crazy.
It was such an incredible feeling to get out there and see all the fans and your hometown behind you, you know. It was a day that I'll never forget.
This is crazy.
It was just a real special day.
But heading home presented its own challenges as the contestants prepared for their greatest battle yet.
I thought, how am I going to make it through this? I've never been so tired on the show. I mean, we were whisked away for like 20 hours on a private jet. And I didn't have a whole lot of time to focus on my performances or my song choices or my lyrics. It was tough. It was tough. It was the toughest week, obviously.
What the heck has been going on with you this morning?
What hasn't been going on this morning?
This is where it gets serious, America. Three people left. You've been with them since the beginning. Tonight, they sing for the last time before the finale.
The first songs of the evening were chosen by legendary music executive Clive Davis. Elliott Yamin hit the stage first with the timeless Journey classic, Open Arms.
Lying beside you, here in the dark, feeling your heartbeat with mine. Softly you whisper, you're so sincere. How could our love be so blind? We sailed on together, we drifted apart, and here you are by my side. So now I come to you with open arms, hoping to see what your love means to me. So open arms.
So, you know, of course, that song is near and dear in my heart because I was in Journey for a while, one of the greatest bands ever. But check it out. Check it out. Check it out. You know what? At first, when I thought of that choice for you, I was like, I don't know, man. But you know what? You kind of worked it out. You had a little bit of problem in the chorus, but you worked it out, man. Feel free to take chances when you do this stuff, dude.
Okay.
Do your thing.
Thank you.
Elliott, you are in excellent voice tonight. I cannot wait to hear everyone sing. I think it's going to be the best night ever. You did a great job.
Thank you very much.
Elliott, it was a good choice of song. It wasn't a great performance. You are a little stiff. Let me give you some advice, young man. You have got to loosen up and start believing that you can make the finals next week. You can do better than that.
Okay. I still had lacked a little bit of confidence at that point, and at that stage of the game. And I was just really tired. I'm not making any excuses, you know, but I was just, that was such an eventful day. The day before being home, so he was right. He was right. Good morning.
Elliott relished every moment of his trip home to Richmond, Virginia.
Elliott will be here in just a few minutes. It'd be nice to finally get him in the studio and hang out with us.
I'm coming. I'm on the way.
Elliott!
It's all about my hometown today, and I'm just thrilled to be here. Can you smell it? Can y'all smell the sweet Virginia air? Ooh, oh my God, man! Yeah. Hey guys up there, hope
see, okay?
And he was really amped up when he learned what his second song would be.
I just got a private fax from Paula Abdul. And she said, dear Mayor Wilder, for judge's choice, I chose What You Won't Do for Love by Bobby Caldwell. She says, he possesses a passion that inspires everyone around him, and I'm grateful that his voice has come to bless us all.
Thank you so much.
Go ahead.
With What You Won't Do for Love.
Yeah.
Here's Elliott Yamin.
Guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find a love within. I came back to let you know I got a thing for you and I can't let it go. Some people go What You Won't Do, I said do for love. You tried everything, but you won't give up. In my world, only you made me do for love what I would not do. Made me do for love what I would not do.
It was a good song choice by Paula, man. I don't think it was your best performance, though, dog. You were a little sharp most of the song, to be honest, just keeping it real.
No way. You know, Elliott, I felt, you know, and not, forget song choice, whatever. This is the kind of artist that you are. You've got amazing soul, amazing R&B tone, and you just pierce to the heart, and I love that about you. You're solid.
Elliott, it wasn't the best song in the world, but the style suited you very well. I actually thought you sang that pretty good.
I love Bobby Caldwell, I love that song, but again, I didn't perform it well. The judges could have given me the highest praises possible. I still wouldn't have been happy with my performance. It doesn't matter what people say. When you know in your heart and soul that you could have done better, it just leaves this really unsettling feeling. It's just really tough when you leave that stage knowing you could have done better.
Did it up again. I didn't have to do it.